In May, after ending their hibernation, Tibetan brown bears start to forage for food on the wetlands of the pastures. Tibetan bears or Tibetan brown bears are under second-class state protection. In winter, they would search for secluded mountain caves for hibernation. In China, their main habitats are distributed in Tibet, southwest China, Altun Mountain in Xinjiang, northwest China, and the Kunlun Mountains.